Hello everybody, it's Shannon. This is just a video of me taking a quick warm-up that you can go and do any time before a dance class. And it's only a few minutes long, but that's all you need to do to warm up your muscles, get your blood pumping, and just get moving, which is really important before you do a dance class. Right, so let's get started. We're going to start with our head, and then we'll go shoulders and arms and gradually do all of our body. Let's do it. We're just going to move on the floor because we're going to do some leg stretches now. And we go out in the shadow, keeping our legs straight, knees on top, and foot and toes pointed. Up, over on the right leg. Reach up, keep your knees on top, slowly stretching down into your tummy on the floor. And hold. And up. And squeeze your knees in, reversing the stretch. And put your toes out in front of you. And really stretch, keeping your back flat. And hold. And try and get your feet really close to your bum and get your knees on the floor. That's our aim. And if you hold your ankles and try and sniff your toes. Well done, that's your warm-up. I hope everybody is well and everyone stays safe. Have good fun with it. Just get your body moving and yeah, bye.